That's the cheap metal that comes with the Intel. Intex, or yeah, I think it's Intex pulls from China Mart. You know, like I said, we cut this one down because there's glass and rocks and stuff underneath there, including a piece of metal, which I'll get on video here. Like I said, it was like a house was there before. The piece of metal right there was buried underneath the ground. We used two tillers. There's an old tiller, which is a big, you know, power horse, and a newer one, which is a pretty decent one, the earthquake. And we tilled the ground really, really good for almost 3-4 hours yesterday. Plus, we went over with a bow rake and a leaf rake, and we picked up a container full of rocks and glass. It's right there on the end. See that big bolt sticking straight up there? And that bowl all the way to the right there. I mean, all that's been out here all this time, we had that other pool, and it tore a hole in the bottom. That's why we ended up having to go out and buy this thing. I mean, we paid almost $400 for the other pool. And that was on sale. It was usually $449 or something like that. We got it for $399. This one was $194, which is not bad. It's smaller. The other one was 24 feet by 52 inches. This is 14 feet by 42 inches, which, again, for being out here for two people to just sit out here and relax, we got a good pool. Hopefully the pool cover will fit good on this one. The other one was too small. I did a video on that. Got well over 1,000 views on that crap. So we'll do this one. When I do it, I'll video again and give you know, a comment about it, results of how it fits. So far, this Summer Waves Elite, I believe is the name of the pool. It's a pretty decent pool. The pipes are oblong. They're not round, cheap metal. The ladder is heavy. It's thick metal. I thought there was something inside it, but it's better than these cheap cheap hollow metal ones like this and the one over there for the 24-foot pool. It's Summer Waves Elite. That's the pool. And so far, other than this leak that we'll have to find out what we did, we just may not have it tightened somewhere. Other than that, on a 1 to 10, I give this a 9.5, and haven't even been in the pool yet. But all the extras and just the quality of it is a 10, really. But because I haven't figured out what it is with this leak, it might be something simple, might be something we didn't do correctly, didn't tighten something maybe. But that's the only thing. Other than that, this is a really nice pool. Okay, just so you understand. Summer Waves Elite. They have 16 foot, which I kind of wanted that, but we don't have the income for that. So we just got us one we can afford, and it's good for out here for two people. So when it gets to be like 92, 98 degrees out here, this water will probably be about 80 degrees. Instead of it being blue like that right there, that's what the inside of the pool looks like. Right there is the inside of the pool itself. This is the inside of the actual pool liner. I cut it right around the edge, you know, not perfect, but that's the inside now. It's like a mosaic looking. So far, like I said, I give it a 9.5 because of the effect of it leaking. I don't know if it's just something we didn't do correct, but nice pool.